What's going on down here? Hey fool, good job on beating the challenge. You've earned this brand new butt. Look at me, I'm gonna touch the butt. Hey, by the way, are you related to tentacles? Not all octopods are related, you know. Am I an octopod? Oh, sorry. But yeah, he's technically my third cousin. We don't really talk about that side of the family. Oh, okay then. How about a new ship? This is the new ship, right? Come and get it! Come and get it! God. No, don't talk to me. I just want to put the gun down. Don't talk to me. I just want to put the gun down. No, don't talk to me. I just want to put the gun down. This is weird. This boat is weird. The forgotten movies of John Waters. We could insert any item to recycle it right here on the boat? You're kidding me. Creates a chorus of chaos. Okay. I could dig it. Picking up what you're putting down. I had to change my play style here slightly. There was two more. does it always do that? Oh, it wants wood. Can of beans. I don't think I'm gonna give you wood for any of that crap. Harpoon damage increases harpoon damage by 10. Okay, we're not doing that, so. That didn't work like I thought it would. It's already activated. It's already got a tendril in it, right? Okay, I don't understand. Paddle one again. Increases paddle reach, and what is that, critical hit on the last shot of every magazine? Oh, I should have taken that down there and seen if I could have put it inside the, that sucks to lose the money thing, but whatever. Maybe we'll run across home dude that yeah, pick one up. Load. Okay, it was unloaded. Does not start off loaded, even though it looks like it. Mitosis? What is mitosis? Create two copies of a reflected projectile and a spread. Yeah, I don't think we're actually using that though. Increase paddle damage by 2. Decrease magazine capacity by 2 on cannons you load. The narwhal sucks. For 2 damage, I don't think it's worth it. Let's throw it in there again. Reload all cannons on a critical hit. See, I could deal with that. Do we have the, yeah, we're guaranteed a critical hit on the last, so we never have to reload the cannons again. If I'm reading that right. In that case, let's go, Hobag. As long as we hit something on the last hit. I like that combination. Oh, we left our money. I was so excited. Bombs, I just don't care. Oh, I wish I hadn't thrown it overboard, kinda. Oh, we could pick it up, can't we? Let's see about the recycle thing. Increased fire rate. If I never have to reload that again, we don't need that again. That's a gamble, but let's see. Where are we going? Ammunition? I don't think. You know what? I think I did want to use that against the boss. Especially the frozen one, the two birds or whatever, if I can hit them, we're not normally supposed to be able to. A fiery tentacle adds fire effect to critical hits and increases critical chance by 2. Okay, it's better than nothing. Better than nothing. So what, the 50-50 or try to go for the store and the other item? I think we should go for the 50-50. $1, Bob. Get away from my boat. Choice is an illusion. I don't know what either of those are, and you're not going to tell me either, are you? I think that's the ceremonial dagger. I don't know what this is. I don't know that we've ever picked that up. Shoot two additional harpoons in a spread. Meh. For a harpoon. You asshole, stop knocking that shield off my boat. Aha, I went to one extra square and you couldn't stop me. Corn has a wide spread, but it doesn't do enough damage to stop the other claw from firing. Damn, neither does the other one, though. Neither does whatever we started with. Or not in three shots, anyway. Hold on, I can't read that. Okay. Seems a little crabby. He sure does, doesn't he? Okay, we could sit here and play with this for a second, if I'm not mistaken. Harpoons that spread. Okay, I'm not super into harpoons that spread. Is that what I already have? Do I already have that? I have the big bullet. Oh no, that's the laser pointer, isn't it? And what? The paddle. Reload all cannons on critical hit. Okay. You know what? As long as we're sitting here playing with it, because if I pick those up, I can't drop those again. So let's make sure that it's something we could actually feed of what? Increase projectile speed by 15%. I'd super rather damage. Can we not have damage, please? Ice cream? What is ice cream? Adds 10% chance ice effect on projectiles. I wonder if we should just accept that or not. 10% ice. Adds fire effect to critical hits. Okay, and we're guaranteeing critical hits every... So I don't want to reload that. I like the... But I'll accept it, whatever. For now. Oh, and we could duplicate whatever. I've got the longest paddle in the land. That's right. Let me spank you, mermaid lady. Let me show you my... All right, just stop it. Just stop. Can't believe we wasted that, but whatever. Please, give me a better weapon. Poisonous darts. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna use the poisonous dart. And I'm certainly not gonna use the bird. Goodbye, bird. Damn, I'm glad I have a super long paddle. That's right, come over here and let me give you a paddling. Talking in class, that's a paddling. Looking at the paddle, that's a paddling too. What do you got, soap? No, I don't need any soap. I don't need a rubber harpoon, even though that doesn't look like a harpoon. I was harpooned in the ass! Increase projectile damage and reduce fire rate. I hate the reduced fire rate. I like the damage. Oh, why did I do that? It doesn't matter. Increase the ship's hit points by 3, huh? Alright, damn it, don't make me regret this. That's the way we spell success. Critical hit chance was the ceremonial dagger. The sailfish was projectile speed, okay. It does next to no damage. Get up, put the fire out, get up, put the fire out. Can't believe I got that. I should try to get a better kind of ammo now. I don't know if ice cubes are the greatest. What is that? A boiling pot, huh? Metal blades. The bird. The oil drum. Nasty. Nasty. This is the end. We're not going to need this again. See what happens if we sell it. The moderate amount. Stayed on the boat with us. Oh, we're gonna lose it right here though, aren't we? Thank you. It reloaded the cannon. What was in it? The other weapon did. So we don't. Once we're in that loop, we don't need the original whatever anymore. As long as another. As long as some other weapon critical hits. That octopus, please. Crappy bastard. Shoot them, please. Jawa, have a good night. Make sure there's no Sasquatch hanging out in your pantry. Or perhaps under the kitchen. No. Shoot them. There we go. Jawa, have a good night, man. Bird comes and joins us right at the end of our journey. The storm is finally repelled, but is it? Building again, are we? Hey, fool, good job on beating the challenge. You've earned this brand new butt. Cool. My dad loved this butt. He'd always say, don't skip stones unless you're ready to break some fish bones. Okay, where is he? He's in jail now. He'll be back one day. He's just out getting some fresh milk. That was a couple of years ago. The store must be really far. Yeah, my dad left to go get cigarettes. Can't wait till you meet him. Ding 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 ding! It's a fire! Fire, it's a fire! Okay, so what is this poop? This looks like the other... No, I don't want to talk to you, I just want to put the gun down. No, I don't want to talk to you. Oh my god, you're so needy. Use? What is this thing? Insert a tendril to activate. Once active, ward off damage. For a brief period of time. It's so small, I can't even read it. Oh, what was that? Reduce, reuse, recycle. Complete a run with a siren's call. That was a little delayed.